माय नेम इज विजय प्रकाश आई एम सीनियर वाइस प्रेसिडेंट वासवी ग्रुप अंडी टुडे वी आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन ट्रेडा प्रॉपर्टी शो विच इज बीन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय ट्रेडा एट हाईटेक सिटी प्रिसाइजली वी आर ऑल्सो डिस्प्लेइंग टू न्यू प्रोजेक्ट्स विच वी आर गोइंग टू शॉर्टली लॉन्च वन इज एटलांटिस प्रोजेक्ट विच इज प्रोजेक्ट दैट इज गोइंग टू बी लॉन्च्ड एट नारसिंगी beside ORR. These are premium luxury apartments and this is one of the tallest buildings in Hyderabad. We have got all the permissions including the RERA and this structure would be 45 floors. Here we have, apart from the regular flats, we even have the sky villas. In this project, we are giving the two premium clubhouses and all the best of the amenities we are offering. Apart from this, we are also launching one more project near Hitecs by name Skyla, which we would be launching in next 3 to 4 months time. This is also one of the luxurious project of Vasavi Group. We are in process of acquiring the approvals, so we are expecting to get all our approvals in 3-4 months time. Apart from that, as you are all aware, we have projects for everyone. When I say everyone, may it be a middle class, maybe upper class, maybe the HNIs or all the clientels. Here, for IT segment, we have a project by name Lake City, which is in Hafizpet, which is close to Gachibowli. This project is specially developed for IT people. Again, it is spread in almost 17 plus acres. It's high rise suburbs with a gated community project. Exclusive design for the IT people. And this project is very close to financial district, Gachibowli Junction, as well as Hitecs and various other IT companies. Apart from that, we also have a project Nagul by name Metropolis. This is spread in almost close to 3 acres. This project already launched this year end. This beginning of this year, we launched the project. Here we have 2, 3, and 4 BHK apartments. This is very close to Nagol metro station. Apart from that, we have a project right in Gachibowli, heart of Gachibowli, at Gachibowli Junction, which is known as Sky City. Is premium, precisely developed for the commercial investors. This project, the first tower of the project almost nearing completion. The second tower would take another 1.5 to 2 years. And this is the right place for investment into a commercial property. We have both retail and office spaces here. We even have a plotting venture at towards north of Hyderabad, okay, by name Greenleaf. This project it's specially designed for the people who are who wanted to live in a peaceful location, okay, with a villa concept. We are developing this venture, and we are also launching a couple of other projects at Gachibowli, at Musapet, and other areas we are launching. The market is good, good to very good, I can say. Especially Hyderabad market is really booming when compared to other markets in India. If you see the Q3 of 2021, the highest number of sales, residential sales, has been done in Hyderabad. And the highest number of launches also carried been in Hyderabad only. So this shows a very positive sentiment in the market. And we are expecting market to grow much better. And I said earlier, like we have a project spread over across Hyderabad. Okay, any projects lo maaku chaala manchi response vastundandi. Okay, and we have a project at Bachupalli, Vasavi Urban ani cheppesi. This is almost 42 lakhs lo. We have a 2 BHK apartments. Again, it's a gated community project with a high rise towers. And see the prices of Hyderabad. Still, it's much affordable when compared to the prices of the rest of the cities in Hyderabad. Okay, but again, I can say yes, market is improving, private price is going up. Even when you see, even government has auctioned the lands, which has gone at a tremendously high price. And lots of government is taking lots of initiatives in terms of developing the infrastructure across Hyderabad or across Telangana. That is one of the reasons why the prices are going up. But per se, the prices are not really going up. It's but more affordable in Hyderabad when compared to the rest of the cities. But again, now people wanted larger specifications, larger, they have lots of expectation from the builder. They want so many facilities to be carried out in the project. Again, everything comes with a cost, right? So that is one of the reasons, okay, you might feel there's slightly upwards in the price, but still it's much affordable price in Hyderabad. Earlier, Andy, it was only west. We were talking only about west. West is going, see how Gachibowli rates compared to other areas. But now the market is spreading across all the regions of Hyderabad, all the regions, all the sites, all the corners of Hyderabad. If you talk about LB Nagar, you have per square yard 60 to 70,000. You talk about Kompally, you have 60, 70,000 per square yard. If you talk about Narsinghi, it's also 60, 70,000. So market is spreading all across Hyderabad. That's a good sign. Instead of going at one side, increasing or developing one side, the market is being developed in all the sides. So that's a good sign. So I don't say double prices or 50% of the price, but market will substantially will grow. Okay, and market, because see, everybody knows the last one and a half years, everybody has suffered from the pandemic. Now only people have started coming out, okay, started investing, because all these days people were waiting, you know, when the markets are going up. Now the markets are open, so people are coming out and investing. And we see the price are going up, may not be 50%, but substantially it will increase. Yeah, thank you.